Hi guys, welcome back. My name is Vidur and I'm a senior systems engineer in Juniper Networks for Mist Wireless. And today in this video, we are trying to understand how we can open a support ticket from the Mist dashboard itself. Let me quickly take you to the Mist dashboard. There we go. Support tickets can be handy because if you're trying to deploy a network or you already have a network up and running, if you face some sort of a challenge, some sort of an issue, or you have questions for the support staff, you can always reach out to the support team from the dashboard itself and raise your query. So no more dialing the toll-free number to reach out to TAC or support. You can just come to the dashboard and create a ticket right from here. It's a very simple process. This is how the org looks like. This is how the site with your home looks like. You need to go on the question mark on the right-hand side top here. Click on the question mark and enter support tickets. You see a bunch of options here. We'll go through them later. Click on support tickets. Right now, I see that there hasn't been a support ticket in my org so far. And what you need to do is you can actually click on create a ticket, pretty straightforward. Click here and your question could be, it could be a question type of a ticket or any subscriptions issues that you have. You can click here, write the ticket summary, order number that you had and something went wrong with the subscription. You can raise it here. And once you do, or you can also come to a focus scope kind of a problem where it could be connected to a few APs or clients. A broader scope could be for multiple APs and multiple clients and critical network outage. We all know what they are. So that's these are the few sub options that you have to create tickets on. In questions, what they do is which is I think a very good thing. You can just type what you want to know. Let's say I want to know about Marvis actions, and I click on search. They will actually offer me a few documents to read, or they're gonna search the knowledge base of Mist. And if I don't find anything, I can still click here and open a support ticket. So that is something which is very good. They actually help us go through the entire stuff once. If we find something relevant, good enough. If not, then we can always open a support ticket. Similar to that, if I want to have a broader scope kind of an issue, I can just give a summary of two three words or a little more than that, time of the issue. I can select which site is impacted. That's my Vidur's home here, impacted access points. I can do that as well. Which access point? I can enter the MAC address or the AP name. Impacted clients, I can actually enter the client which are connected right now from here. Description, I can write a description and submit the ticket from here. Let's see how it looks like. Let me just ABC, type of issue, let's say 2 p.m. for example, and impacted access points could be any. I'm gonna leave that blank, or just write ABC again. And I can submit the ticket from here. That's how it's gonna work, Or you could have a question or a focus scope. Similar chart will come up. Similar, file, format will come up. You need to enter some stuff and then you need to submit the ticket. Similar for broad scope as well. So this is pretty straightforward from the Mist dashboard. I'm gonna tell you quickly once again how we do that. Let me leave the page. Come to the dashboard here. This is where you are, okay? And click on the question mark, support tickets, and create a ticket from here. That's it's as simple as that. It takes less than a minute if you know what you're doing, and it's very, very helpful and very straightforward. And from what I understand and from what I've experienced in the other deployments that I've been a part of in Mist, it usually takes less than 5 minutes for a person to contact you. It could be through phone or it could be through email. The person will reach out to you within 3 minutes, and they're super helpful. They are always on their toes to help you out, and they will be on the call with you till the issue is resolved. So that they are a very helpful bunch of people that they have in the Mist support team. And hopefully you don't have to experience that. Hopefully things work well for you. But in case you have a problem or any questions around anything, you can always open a support ticket from here and you should be taken care of. This is pretty much what I wanted to show you in this video, guys. Thank you so much for your time. If you have any questions, just drop a message in the comment section and I'll be happy to address that. Again, thank you so much, guys. You have a good day.